peanut butter. But do you find it's hard? Aren't guys kind of intimidated by you? I mean, you are the queen of soul.
What do you think?
Seriously.
I think probably so, because they may be concerned about being Mrs.
With your celebrity, I'd like to hear what someone else has to say about it.
Well, I just think I'm legitimately crazy, so they're probably a problem with me. No, I don't know. I think sometimes it's tough because guys fear that they will be, you know, looked at as Mr. Watts or Mr. Franklin, and that's tough for
and
some guys.
And sometimes they are.
Yeah,
sometimes. I mean, sometimes people are not so nice sometimes, and they'll say, yeah, that's Mr. Franklin over there, or that's Mr. Warwick or Mr. Ross, and they know that that's not his name, you know.
Right.
So I guess that's what makes some of the fellas, they're shy of the situation sometimes, but the real men step front and center.
That's right.